Zambia must not inject any vaccine in any Zambian body before strenuous verification and validation is done to this vaccine. No injection should be inserted into a body of any Zambian. We must declare that the vaccine is unsafe until it is scientifically proved to be safe. Not by the Americans, like I said, not by the Russians, not by the Europeans, but declared safe by our own scientists and our own doctors. I heard somebody say, where are we going to get scientists and doctors? Well, if you can't verify what is given to you by your own people, then I suggest that you don't get involved in touching things that are made by others, because then you can be poisoned and we can all die like fools, like Martin Luther King Jr. said. If we are ignorant and we don't want to verify what we eat and what we inject in our bodies or ingest in our bodies, then I think that we do not have the sovereignty and we are not a state. We are now called a banana republic. But I believe that we have got some of the most educated scientists in this country and doctors who must be trusted to dissect the constitution of this vaccine and ensure that it is right and fit for our people. We may be poor, but we are not stupid. We can read when they write on the vaccine that this is not for distribution in the United States and this cannot be used in the European Union. This injection cannot, this vaccine cannot be used in Europe. They're even telling you that this is not for us because they have got some other substandard stuff that they make for us. How do you know the injection that was given to President Biden is the same vaccine that is coming here? You didn't check it when they put it on him. You have not compared that vaccine to the vaccine you have received. You can watch it on CNN and say, even President Biden got a dosage of it. Are you sure? Did you see it? Did you get the drop and analyze it that it's the same drop getting into an African's body? I think that we need to be more responsible. And our salvation outside God will be by responsible governments on the continent of Africa. Corrupt governments, those who are just looking for money from the West, are going to kill their people like fools. We shall die like fools if we have a government which is corrupt and is only waiting to be given money by the international community. We should never accept everything that comes to us without verifying it ourselves. So I shall not debate myself. Our reservations on the privileged information that we hold about the coming vaccine, I think I shall leave that out. I shall not deal with it. Suffice to say that I would not inject it into my body, my children's, or those I love who happen to be all Zambians. This position can only change if it is established by ourselves that the vaccine is safe.